So, I'm in the parking lot at Fisher, and I'm really miserable right now because see these X's? I just had to leave a concert because I wasn't feeling well. I think honestly because I'm so exhausted. And because I have to do this TV production, which is weighing on my mind. Yeah. I'm so pissed right now. The curse I've never dreamed, yeah. Upon the lips of everyone, the curse I've never dreamed. It's a complicated situation. I have a 5-minute opportunity to create, to send a message. And nothing seems more relevant than a reflection on all that has gone wrong with the country of late. I found a poem by E.E. Cummings that made a lot of sense, called If Everything Happens That Can't Be Done. It goes like this. If everything happens that can't be done, and anything's righter than books could plan, the stupidest teacher will almost guess, with a run, skip, around we go, yes. There's nothing as something as one. So world is a leaf, so tree is a bough, and birds sing sweeter than books tell how. So here is a way, and so your is a my, with a down, up, around, again, fly, forever was never till now. Where anything brighter than even the sun, where everything greater than books might mean, where ever anything more than believe, with a spin, leap, alive, or alive, were wonderful one times one. Complicated situation, mama. I'm a complicated situation.
What does springtime mean to you?
Springtime to me means cruising in your car with the top down and your bare feet in the window. Springtime to me means painting your toenails and wearing your sandals.
Springtime to me is cool breeze through your hair.
We are a nation that was born by making a place for itself. We created a new reality and pasted ourselves in it. We serve as a model, not only for the rest of the world, but for every individual who thinks that she must forge a new path. Our nation has been bruised before, and we will recover only to be bruised again. The ability to hold on to the values upon which we were created, to be resilient in the face of the most brutal of winds, these are our strengths upon which we will rely. Spring means rebirth, a new beginning, another chance, like another morning to get things right. I have faith in the citizens of this nation that we will again come together. We will try to heal our scrapes. These efforts, this willing to stand up after falling down, are like another brick in the wall. They will make us stronger for the next thing. I take from the past month a need to appreciate, a need to let go of the guilt of being able to see the sun set on another day, a need to allow life make me stronger so that maybe I can help rebuild for tomorrow.